nome é Paulista. My nickname is Mamute. Most people know me by Mamute. I'm black belt jiu-jitsu. I have been here in the USA like for 2 years. I train MMA. We train everything. Like we train daily striking, and then the strike with takedown, and then sparring, like MMA sparring with small gloves. It's funny because I used to play video game in Brazil, like PlayStation, like UFC. I used to pick like Renato Babalu. It's funny how something that should be so far and now it's real and very close.
I know Bruno for, I don't know, a couple of years. He's my jiu-jitsu coach. As a professional, we have been trained together, and we stood position, we trained. So now he got a new resolution in his life, so he knows what to train and fight in the macho. So now I'm here to support him and give a little bit some experience that I already have. When you have a long time on the fight, you get experience. So I try to share my experience with him. He wants to learn. That's very important. You know, he's not afraid to get a punch. So that's a big difference between the traditional jiu-jitsu guys who come to fight MMA. A lot of guys are afraid to get a punch in the face, and he doesn't.
I think like we have like I have now like a very good support. That's Romulo Bahal, have Piano, have Danji, Alexandre Danji, have Fabio Gigante, like Mas Feitosa, Flavio Almeida, have a lot of like good jiu-jitsu guys.
I met Bruno first time I came to the Pan Ams. He was a blue belt at the time, I was a brown belt. He was kinda scary and worried about his match and his fights. So he came like as soon as the plane took off, he came right next to me, started to ask, you know, some tips for the tournament. What should I do? What should I eat first? Blah, blah, blah. And then like a couple of years afterwards, he became the monster he is right now. And great grappler, great black belt, world champion. And nowadays he's the one that smashes me and tells me what to do, what not to do.
I think like it's very important. I'm focused a lot of on my condition training right now.
What's up, Barry?
What's up, buddy?
How are you, man?
Good, how
are you? Tired or what?
Sore, man. Sore, tired.
Yesterday.
The sparring session yesterday.
It was a lot of sparring yesterday.
Yeah.
But when I'm training here with Eric, like I'm feeling like I'm getting stronger, faster, and I mean like my recovery is getting faster. So this I feel is very, very important for me.
My name is Eric Arvelo. I'm the head strength coach at CrossFit Brea for 2 strength conditioning. My goal is anytime Bruno steps in the cage, I want him to be able to push the match the whole entire time. I don't want him to stop. I want him to be able to control and go the whole time, no matter what the round is. If it's 5-5s, 3-5s, or 3-3s, I want him to be able to go the whole time.
Ready?
Always when I wake up, I just think that about my training. So I go, some days go straight for jiu-jitsu, or I go to my condition train, or boxing train, Muay Thai, yoga. So I just think about my training because I'm very focused on my fight. And I know that he's training very hard, and I have to train harder than him.
I think Bruno got all the skills and all the tools to become one of the best MMA fighters representing Jiu-Jitsu. I think he got everything he needs to do very well.
If you go to the ground, it doesn't matter time, Bruno is gonna finish.
I start to train MMA right now, but I look forward to be the champion.
The how. His opponent can expect the how. Pretty much.